Alright, good day, Five fans. We're here with Snow Badua. He's the best sports journalist, TV broadcaster here in the Philippines. And we had the privilege to join him in his show tonight. How doing, Snow?
Hi, D-Source. Hi, Examiner.com and TheRealSource.com.
Alright, thank you so much for having us. Now it's my turn to ask you the questions. You talked to Manny Pacquiao this afternoon.
Mm-hmm.
So, in your opinion, how's Manny looking right now? I mean, is he focused? Does he seem like he's out of touch in terms of his boxing? Because he was talking about like his religion and all that.
Yeah, it looks like he's very much focused. Actually, when he went off his car, he was already holding his Bible with his right hand. He was holding it all throughout until he started his shoot for the Department of Agriculture. It's a television developmental communications plug. And before the shoot, I overheard Manny Pacquiao talking to his stylist, Vanessa. Mm-hmm. And Vanessa was like saying, "Manny, you lost a lot of weight. So what's the reason?" And Manny said, "I only eat once a day now. Actually, the rice, I only eat rice once a day.
Mm-hmm.
And I often forget to eat because I'm always at the Bible study.
Mm.
And he's always sharing God's word." And he also said that, having himself preoccupied with the word of God, reading the Bible, makes him, makes him forget about, hunger. And as a matter of fact, he's also sharing the Bible, the word of God, to some Filipino entertainers and actors from ABS-CBN and GMA7. Just last night, he shared the Bible with some ABS-CBN stars like Tony Gonzaga.
Oh wow! So, because some people are concerned that it might be just for politics, for show, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
But at least you can confirm to us that even without the cameras and all that,
yeah. He's
really into his Bible study and his religion. I mean, is he still Catholic though? I mean, is he converting to?
I heard he's a Christian, but I saw him wearing a rosary.
Rosary, yeah, because he always carries a rosary.
And I believe he's a Christian now, or maybe he's still. Trying to assess
not so good stuff on the side. But what brought about that change? Did he tell you?
Actually, I didn't ask him, but from the previous stories that I've read, maybe it was God's call. You never know when God will call you. Just like JJ Helterman, the popular PBA player here in the Philippines, the popular basketball player, he told me that he keeps sending me a text from the Bible every day, and he told me that I asked him, "When did you start reading the Bible and, being a straight Christian?" He told me he was just called by God. So it's just an instance. When God calls you, everything will change. Everything, that's the same path that Manny Pacquiao has gone through the past 2 months.
Oh, wow. Okay. That's good. That's good to hear. But so anyway, about the fight with Timothy Bradley, What did you get? What did you get from Manny?
Manny told me that he's going to review their fight plan versus Oscar De La Hoya back in 2008. I asked him why not Ricky Hatton, because Timothy Bradley plays like Ricky Hatton, of course with the defense, because Bradley has better defense than Ricky Hatton. Mm-hmm. He told me that he wants to review the side to side because he's very much aware of the headbutt and the tendencies, ring tendencies of Timothy Bradley to bump his head to his opponent, and as we all know, Manny Pacquiao is very porous, especially in his eyebrow. He had it stitched a lot of times. And also, he told me that he's not expecting Timothy Bradley to run. He's expecting the American, the former light welterweight champion, to engage him in a toe-to-toe phone booth boxing. And he told me that, in case Timothy Bradley decides to, stay away from him or backpedal, just like what the other fighters, like Sugar Shane Mosley, Joshua Clotty did to Manny Pacquiao, he told me that there's no way, there's no exit, there's no hiding place for Timothy Bradley. That's what Manny told me in the interview.
Awesome. And then on the last note, what about this whole tax thing, this tax issue with Pacquiao and the BIR? What do you know about that? What can you share about that?
Actually, we're not following because it's not part of our beat in sports, because it's basically current affairs. It's about taxing.
Mm-hmm.
I was supposed to ask Manny that, but I don't want to ruin his mood.
Yeah,
he was in a happy mood a while ago. You can see the interview right on this website, examiner.com, therealsource.com. But I asked some of his staff, and they told me that they're trying to fix it the proper way. They want to talk to the BIR and perhaps settle whatever is necessary or whatever should be settled by Manny Pacquiao. But you know, basically with Manny, I didn't ask that. I didn't delve on that topic.
All right, so are you going to Manny's fight in Las Vegas in June? I hope to see you there, man. Come on, man. We need great
journalists. Not this June, but perhaps on November is next fight. Mm-hmm. I hope to be there. Through Rally Tours and Travel, Mr. Leader, I was there 2009 versus Ricky Hatton, courtesy of Rally Tours and, of course, our network. So I hope to be there in the next fight, but not this coming June because, you know, I'm the only one hosting our program. So if I absent myself, there's no show.
Definitely. And maybe we can trade places, man.
Yeah.
I'm just kidding.
We'll be together, man.
I can't do what you do, man. You're the best. But invite them to your show. Tell them where they can find you. And even our kababayans overseas, where can they find your stuff?
Actually, I got a show daily here in the Philippines, 6 to 7. That's prime time for you. PTV4, Telediario Sports. That's television and newspaper in Tagalog, Telediario Sports. And we have all the sports updates here in the Philippines and abroad. And, you know, D-Source is one of our sources. So check it out. And it's also being beamed worldwide via ptv.ph. And also snowbadwa.com. I got my own website.
And they can follow you on Twitter on?
Follow me on Twitter at snowbadwa and at Facebook, snow_badwa@yahoo.com.
All right, thank you so much, boss.
Thank you so much, boss. You're my boss. You're my idol. Just like Manny, De La Hoya to Manny Pacquiao. You're my idol.
Thank you, Snow. Keep up the good work.
Thanks, man.
Yos. Doing my job.